Balmed Holdings Ltd is a company based in the cocoa and coffee sector in Sierra Leone. Its motive is not only to buy and sell cocoa and coffee, but also to transfer knowledge to the youth and farmers in order to improve living standard for people living in the rural areas. Balmed is establishing new nursery for outplanting and rehabilitation within its operational areas, such as Kailan, Pujon, and Bo District. The youth farm management groups are partners in the block farming systems for providing employment in rural areas to reduce mass migration to urban cities. The farmer is directly contracted with Balmed for fair price and improved benefits. The company builds up farmers and youth capacity in agriculture, providing multimedia training materials for adult education with focus on illiteracy. Video training is provided in the local language like Mende, Tisi, Kono, and Creole. Building processing units with fermentation boxes and drying tables. Balmed has 9 processing centers in 3 districts to guarantee superior quality cocoa. Strict quality control together with a vigorous quality control system, which starts at the farm gate and traceability starts at village level. Balmed improves Sierra Leonean cocoa value chain considerably. Balmed exports organic cocoa with Millennium Cooperative. It managed to export superior quality cocoa beans with less than 10% defect.